Hello, it's Mark from Two Dog RC. Just got in our new Yak 54 Pro 31 inch foamy. I'm just about to put it together, some of the stuff that we got with it. I'm going to try a super light setup on this plane. I'm going to try with a 2-cell battery and see if I can't get this thing to rock. We got this new motor in right here, this one. It's a Dualsky 2215-17, which means it's 22 millimeters wide by 15 millimeters. It's got a